So I cannot even begin to express how excited I am for what this new school is going to mean for this community. So excited to have this school. One of the things that you might not know about Pleasantview is that we have been overcrowded for years.
This school is going to be big enough that we're not going to need to have kids learning in those hallways, in the entryway anymore. And we're not going to need to have tons of cabinetry in the out in the hallway to store stuff,
because this is what it's going to look like when you first walk in our school. Ready?
Whoa!
It's really big and it's really cool.
Here we go. This is what the outside of our school is going to look like. Think of how long you're standing in line in the lunchroom because there's hardly any room.
Tables.
Think about the tables. Yeah, think about the whole lunchroom.
Right?
Think
about
how
like
crowded it is in there.
Just so excited and so overwhelmed with gratitude and thanks for this amazing building that I cannot even begin to express that to you.
I'm excited we're going to have a new school.
Thank you!
Thank you, Sauk Rapids Rice.
Thank you, Sauk Rapids Rice.